far past the 33 points he was able to muster a season ago. Athanasiou. Mantha. Open is Vanek. Then they close on Vanek, does Carter. Athanasiou to Mantha.
Break Red Wings. It's 1-1, a power play goal.
Mantha. In now Glendening for Nyquist. Check just as he was shooting the puck. Chance to wind up here for Green. He did. He missed the net. Mantha, the shot. Oh. Scores!
Whoa. Play too.
That game against Carolina, that's what the staff really didn't like. Big hit there by Cronwall.
Larkin sending one ahead. A great beat on to Mantha with Helm. Mantha shooting. Scores!
Wow.
Anthony Mantha on a great outlet pass from Dylan Larkin. And the Red Wings lead it 3-0.
Holy mackerel. Wow. Who just said he got some fire tonight after scoring the other night? Oy, oy, oy. Svechnikov.
And McKinney taken 19th by the Red Wings.
Scores! Mantha!
Here's the shot I was looking for, Ken, right there. So he comes back after that minuscule penalty that he took and fires one in the far side out of nowhere. They're in a one-shot game. And you mentioned it, they've come back twice down a row to two-goal deficits.
Couldn't center, tried a second time. Jensen without his helmet. Mantha brings it in. Shot block. Oh. Scores! Oh. Mantha with two, and it's a tie game. 3-3 in the third.
How do you do?
The Red Wings with 22 third period goals this season. And for a third consecutive game, the Red Wings have come back from two down.
On it goes for Canuck.
Back comes Mantha, kicked ahead. He's got Fisher, the forward, playing back. Takes him wide. Oh. Scores!
Look at this. He's hot. Well, that's exactly what we talked about on the open. About number 39.
Mantha back for Nyquist. To the line, penalty over. Green tip, off the goal post. They score!
Yes, sir. Big goal. We'll just see the replay of this one. Nyquist giving it to Green, and he had his head up all the way. This was not a shot, it was an intended pass. And I'm not quite sure when it went over the line, but it'll be an even strength goal, but nonetheless, here we go again. Come back in the third period.
Two goals from Red Wing defensemen on the last two. Green and then Chalosky late, middle of the second, and then late in the second. Nyquist scored early.
Drop back for Mantha. Scores!
Wow, it's a one-shot game now!
Simple play, no two-on-one, no odd man break. Nielsen made the play, was almost off the bench for a change. Yeah, Mantha just let it go. That's a goal scorer's goal. When you shoot the puck, hoping to get a screen, the goalie doesn't pick it up. It wasn't overly hard shot. Larkin helped with that screen with Horinsky right there.
He'll settle things and move it back. Daly for Anthony Mantha. Around Jenner. Got Athanasiou with him. Fire! Scores! Mantha!
What a shot. Far side. 2:12 to go. He just smoked it by him. Wow, perfect shot. That's a goal scorer.
Oshie with a nice move to get it again. 198 career goals for Oshie. He had 7 shots with nothing.
Look at this.
And lost to Dallas. Mantha in. Scores!
Anthony Mantha has tied it up. 1-1.
I guess you'd say Mantha just lit the lamp.
He did. And he looked like he was shot out of a lamp when he took off. Like, that's the kind of speed that you don't see out of him very often.
Larson for Anaheim.
Another line change, Ken, here with Mantha. Now with Athanasiou and Larkin.
Larkin brings it in. Athanasiou across for Mantha. Scores!
Goal. Yeah, yeah. Very interesting. Left-hand shot. Mantha, natural goal scorer. Now so is Athanasiou, left-hand shot. Either one plays the right wing. They're coming off their off wing, if you will. And that allows you more room for the shot.
Over to Mantha now. Vanek back to him. And Mantha be a shooter from there. We'll see. Yes. Nyquist. Vanek slot. Larkin just missed. Nyquist back to Cronwall. Over to Mantha. Rashad. Goal line scores. Mantha. Hanifin tried to knock it out. Larkin was there anyway. And the Red Wings get a power play goal. It's a 5-on-3 power play goal. Anthony Mantha's shot gets through.
Mantha walks it, gets it to the shooting spot. And it already trickled across the line. Larkin points immediately to Mantha, signifying it's your goal.
Given away. Abdelkader's got it. Then knocked down by Christopher N. Good eye hand there. The Kaiser, the shot scores! It's a one-shot game now. It's 5-4 with plenty of time left.
The Boo Birds are out. Mantha and... I wonder if he got a piece of that.
It looked like Mantha did hit his stick. I think so.
Yeah, he might have deflected it down.
Mantha to Larkin on the wing. Nyquist back pass to the line. Cronwall to Green. Mantha. Cronwall. A bouncing puck. Now to Green. Down low. Mantha scores! Anthony Mantha tips home. A Green shot. He brought him within a shot. And now he's tied the game with 7 seconds left.
Now
a
this...
four-goal comeback for Detroit. We're all even at fives.
This was not an accidental tip either.
Off Vanek skate back for Anthony Mantha to Thomas Vanek. Former member of the Wild for Mantha. To Hronek for Athanasiou. To Hronek. And to Mantha. Larkin pushed it back to Hronek. Mantha again scores!
There you go. They hadn't gotten on the puck on the first minute and a half. And they finally get it back to him twice.
Here's Green. Took a shot, tipped down to Bredlos. They score! Mantha! Makes it 5-1.
This is the last shot of play in the period.
Back for Mantha.
Yes!
Scores! It's 3-2.
The forehand shot, not there for the backhand.
Across for Mantha, scores! Tie game!
Redemption!
2-2.
Redemption. Well, I gave the puck away. Smith's goal redeems himself with the one-timer.
Smith waits in behind the goal. He had the shorthanded goal to give Vegas the short lead. Stolen by Dylan Larkin. Put in a goal. Back to Mantha. He scores! Mantha, the game winner in overtime. The Red Wings win it 3-2. 19 seconds in. From Anthony Mantha tonight. Red Wings win 3-2.
As Bertuzzi on for Larkin. Dylan Larkin backs his way in on McAvoy. Plays it for DeKaiser. Wrist shot and a
Swirling tip there by Bertuzzi. Doesn't wind up on net. The backhand across, and they score! Anthony Mantha! And it's 1-0.
Well, Anthony Mantha is one of these guys who is a prolific goal scorer in junior hockey, and he's starting to find his way in the National Hockey League. One of the great releases on the Detroit Red Wings.
Mantha to see you inside of 20 seconds. The shot tipped twice. Bertuzzi jamming away. And Halak holds his post. Mantha to see you behind the net in the skates of Bertuzzi. 10 seconds to go on the period. In comes Larkin. Char is in there as well. Mantha to see you will join the party. 4 seconds and three. Cronwall a look. A shot. Mantha scores! A buzzer beater with a second to go. 2 in the period for Anthony Mantha.
Great work getting puck retrievals for the Red Wings, but boy, what patience by Nicholas Cronwall. Knowing that time is running out in the period, but to still have the patience.
Box for 2 minutes for interference. Let's see if the Bruins can come up with a kill here in the third.
Andreas Mantha to see you with some room to play it down low for Bertuzzi. Right through the crease, they score! That's Anthony Mantha and his first career hat trick. Took 8 seconds from the face-off of the power play goal for Anthony Mantha.
Well, no shortage of opportunities for Mantha in this hockey game. He had a great chance in the second period to get number three on the breakaway. It didn't go, but here on the power play, the Wings get to work quickly.
Hickens against Hickens for Heron. Picked up deep. And cleared by Larkin. Lead pass, Mantha coming in on goal. He scores! Wow. Anthony Mantha! His 23rd goal. And his 6th the past 6 games and 13th point. Looper by Dylan Larkin. That's give and go. One timer fanned on by Bukestad. Crosby across, back in front, didn't get there. Cleared ahead for Bertuzzi. Looks back for Mantha. Empty net. He scores.
Top corner. Oh my God. Oh. Ooh boy.
And Tyler Bertuzzi is going to make some history here, Mick.
3 points.
Yep.
3 points.
4 straight games. First Red Wing in history. 4 consecutive 3-point games. Hronek settles it down for Athanasiou. Into the middle. Mantha the shot. He scores! Top shelf. Anthony Mantha. Power play goal. He's got a career high. 25th goal for Anthony Mantha.
Found the 5-hole. Shots are now 6-2 and 3-on-3 in favor of Detroit. And here they come. Here's a break. Mantha. Right in. Pass off. Look. It scores!
Red Wings win it. Whoa. Dylan Larkin. 3-2. The 4th time the past 6 games. The Detroit Red Wings have come back from 2 down.
Nyquist spinning out with it. The shot. And a save by Niemi. Athanasiou waits. Passed in front. Here's Mantha. Athanasiou scores.
In a leg, and that stung Cunning. Puck came loose in front. Vanek scores.
Wow.
Thomas Vanek gets a goal against his former team.
Right there. He chipped it loose, actually.
And their backup, Thatcher Demko, won the Mike Richter Award in the NCAA Goalie of the Year in 15-16. Here's Mantha. One-timer scores! Great feed across! And buried by Franz Nielsen from Anthony Mantha. And it's a 1-1 tie.
Where they could have made a call. It would have been a light call, but a call.
Athanasiou streaks to the back. Hits and scores! Andreas Athanasiou with a burst of speed. And the first goal of the night.
The physical play by Mantha. Right before that pass out to the front of the net, Mantha had a reverse hit. Caused some separation, and then Larkin finds it and puts it to the back of the net.
And he mentioned that, Mike, about the heart of
Dylan Larkin, and that's his best attribute.
Dillian for Larkin scores!
It is Hronek able to keep it. To Athanasiou, sets it up. Here is Mantha looking, loading. In front, deflected just wide. Rebound, Athanasiou, score! Larkin back on it for Detroit, minute 36, remaining in regulation. Here is Larkin. Only hands the board. Six attackers against five. Green fans on the shot. It comes to Mantha. In front. Score! Andreas Athanasiou has tied it at four.
A fan shot by Mike Green ends up being fortuitous as it goes right to Anthony Mantha. And what a no-look feed.
And had gone longer than two for the first time is over. Kicked ahead by DeKaiser, not out of the zone first try. Knocked down by Braun. Mantha was all over him. Mantha's got it. Here comes Larkin. He's ready to goal. He scores! Dylan Larkin from Anthony Mantha. And the Red Wings lead 1-0.
Can you say return the favor as we saw in Vegas?
Athanasiou plays it back to the line for Cronwall and a return feed. Cronwall again, Mantha far side. Mantha ready to fire. Didn't. Put it in front of the goal, they score! Bertuzzi!
Real heads-up play by Anthony Mantha. He faked the shot.
And we met Matthew Boldy in the first intermission from that terrific program. Here's Bertuzzi. He's got Mantha. Mantha in across the Buffalo line, waits for some help. Across it goes Hronek, and he scores! Great one-time pass. Mantha to Philip Hronek. And it's 2-0 Red Wings.
You can see this coming from the Buffalo standpoint.
Larkin has Mantha out ahead of him. Now Mantha goes to the net as Larkin brings it in. Carlo chips it to a corner. Mantha's on it. Bowie wants it. Instead, they go across to the bus. They score! 4 points for Mantha as he sets up Hronek.
Oh, what a shot. What a pass. Philip Hronek. With an absolute laser beam.
Pastrnak on the rebound, swings it into the crease, knocked away. Red Wings trying to clear. Mantha diving effort will set it up for Dylan Larkin. Larkin into the empty net, and it's a 5-point night for Mantha as the Red Wings put this one away.
Oh, it's fitting that Mantha would get his 5th point on the empty net goal by Dylan Larkin. A great job by the Red Wings in their own zone.